Now, housing and the housing crisis, it goes on, and according to those tasked with finding solutions, it could well be two more years before we see any improvement. If there is to be a fix, it'll be through the cooperation of various bodies. The last few days alone have brought us new stories of people affected by this crisis, and Drive Time's Brian Lally has gathered together some of their voices for us.
We have 42 days notice of moving out because we've only just been in here a year, but everybody has a letter of having to go because they want to sell all the properties. It's a landlord's market, it's not a renter's market.
One of the options would be to leave the country. If we're not welcome here anymore, if we cannot find a decent house to live in, normal price, then we'll have to leave.
We have to stay in our home and not leave. Not leaving. It's for the future for our kids and my middle fellow, so we can't go to a hotel or go homeless.
Talk to Joe on 1850 715 815.
Their lease is going to expire and it's not going to be renewed. So, I mean, if you want to call that eviction, you can call it an eviction. But, I mean, it's very, very inconvenient for them, and we acknowledge that, and we're doing everything we can. We're not just telling people, it's the 21st, you're out, give me the keys back.
Those voices were edited together for us by Brian Lally. Now, this is a problem that's not going away anytime soon. That's according to Conor Skehan, the head of the housing agency. And he told Áine Lawler on the News at One today that the timeline on fixing this is more medium than short term.
We are definitely going through a transition back into this increase in supply. There is definitely going to be an 18 to 24 month period of stories like this in the news every single week. The reality is that we've got to have plans for where, not just where the houses and how many houses there are, but the big thing, and this is what the agency are desperately trying to hold the line on, is that those houses, when they come available, either to buy or to rent, will be affordable. And we're trying to say we must bring the house prices down to meet the wages and incomes that are available.